Hey all my loyal subjects, it's me, Princess Swordheart the Gamer Queen here, back with another Let's Play of Mario Golf Super Rush for Nintendo Switch. So in the last part, we completed our first tournament in Bonnie Greens, and now we're heading to Ridgerock Lake to be able to do our second one. But before we get started with doing just that, I'm aiming for a goal of 1,000 subscribers here on the channel. That's currently 80.5% of you who watch my videos have not subscribed yet. But if you're new to the channel and want to see more awesome content like this in the future, make sure to hit that subscribe button below and join my kingdom of heroes. Cause let's see that subscribe percentage go up! I just want my goals to be able to get to go up, as not subscribed has been going back up a lot recently. But I know it's just because of a lot of new people seeing the channel for the first time and all. But if you're new and want to help see this channel grow, make sure to hit that subscribe button below and join my kingdom of heroes. Cause let's see that subscribe percentage go up! Also with this video, we're currently at 923 subscribers! And I just gotta say, I'm so happy and excited as we're way past the halfway point now, but let's keep pushing forward as we're getting so close to the ultimate goal. As I do hope I can reach 1,000 subscribers before my birthday on July 20th. But just also, I'm very thankful for every single one of you who's liked, commented, subscribed, and watched these videos so far, as it means so much to me, as I love making awesome content here on the channel for everyone to watch, enjoy, and have fun. But now, without further ado, it is time to get right to the video! Sorry if my voice doesn't sound that good. It might be for a few minutes, but let's get right to the video! Oh wait, hang on, I gotta do something real quick, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to handle something for a minute, but let's head to Ridgerock Lake now. Ah, beautiful. Ridgerock Lake. Finally! Glad you could join us, Swordy. Congrats on the Chrome Badge, but bet you can't wait to get started on earning the Bronze Badge next. Definitely! Well, too bad. The course is a mess. Get a load of this. Go on, tell them what you told me. Well, perhaps you heard about that big storm the other day. Afraid it did quite a lot of damage to our course. There won't be any tournaments for a little while.
Aww.
The good news is there's still a form of golf we can play. Have you ever heard of cross-country golf? Some folks might call it XC golf for short. Believe it or not, XC golf goes way back. It's a form of the game that many of the top players have mastered. Awesome! Some of the really high-level players can still play our course even in this state. It's remarkable to see them in action. Of course, they can use special shots, so it's not exactly fair. Maybe you saw Mario in the televised tournament the other day. If so, you've already seen special shots in action. Some of them are so powerful that they can affect other players and blast their golf balls out of the way. I can knock someone else's ball around without getting a penalty. Oh, I gotta get in on that. Ah, if I can use energy and hit special shots, I'd teach you myself, but I'm afraid that's beyond my role as a greeter. No, no, don't feel bad for me. I'm a tremendous fan of the game, and I love my job. And I can fly. A little bit, anyway. Anyway, I hope you give XC Golf a try. As long as you're moving forward, pretty much anything goes. Good luck.
Alright. Ooh. Hello, are you here to register for a round of XC Golf? Ah, excellent. This is your first time playing, I presume? Splendid! We ask all new players to take part in a sort of trial run to get the hang of how it works. Alright! Nah. My stuff is as good as it is already. Alright. 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 Let's go. to the course. The play round of XC Golf. Verifying badge, Chrome confirmed. Registration for XC Golf practice, round complete. Complete 3 holes and 20 strokes or fewer to advance. Alright. Alright. Shots from flat lies will fly straight. The shot gauge. Alright. Alright. Just got you a little bit of an example before. Alright, and swing it! Alright, close. Got it!
Nice shot.
All right. Should be easy. Right in the hole! Okay. Alright, 7 strokes left. Alright, restart from the first hole. I just gotta get a better view of my surroundings for when I do it. Alright, that's one. Swing it.
Nice shot.
All right. Straight forward. Shoot! Right, almost got it. Four! Ah, shoot!
Nice.
Got it! Changes. That was incredible, Swordy. Oh, sorry if I startled you. It's just that I can see the play data from your golf watch. Don't worry, I'm not like tracking at your every move or anything. You barely needed a practice round to get the hang of that. I think you're ready to give XC Golf a try for real. Alright. So now we can play the game for real. Do you want to register for next XC Golf practice round or standard round? Standard round, please. Alright. XC Golf, you want to go as fast as possible. Alright. Yeah. Alright, see what I got. Alright. I think I'm good. Alright. And now... Alright.
Go!
Alright. Swing it. Special dash. Doing pretty good so far. And swing! There goes the ball. Oh, this is awesome! Swing.
Nice.
Woo! Too fast. Got it. Hole in one. Right now for the next. Right? Whoa! Going a little bit too fast there. All right. All right.
Nice shot.
Okay. Swing it. And special dash. A little bit too powerful, but... Tap in. Awesome. And with only six strokes left to spare. Right, lock stat changes. Swordy, you've really taken to XC Golf. That was out of this world. With the way you're playing, I know you're ready for the real deal. Alright. Definitely. A right? Because looks like we're going to have to keep playing a standard round until the course is fixed. Alright. Right, four holes this time. Use the tornado to get up the cliff. Awesome! Forgot about the tree.
Ready? Go.
All right. Don't mess up this time. Land, let's land. All right. Oh, sorry to hear my phone going off. In the background there. Right. Hang on, let me just turn that off. Come on. Yes. Second one. Alright, if I can get it straight up. shoot. Alright, restart from the first hole.
Ready? Go!
Alright. I want to go for that one last. Okay, I'm gonna keep trying till I get this right. I'll be right back. Okay, so I definitely... Alright, so I got back to where I was at, and now
nice shot.
I'm ready to do it. Be able to complete this. Awesome! Awesome. Right. Get going towards the ball. Doing pretty good so far. With 21 strokes left to spare. Right. Now to run to the ball. Hmm. Another one in the hole. Towards the ball. Alright. Doing very awesome. Woohoo! Another one in the bag. Now for the final hole. Gotta make sure I'm pointing in the right direction when I do that. Right in the hole! Woohoo!
Nice!
Awesome! Great, lock and stat changes. And we're back! Solid stuff, Swordy. After that display, you're ready to play in the Ridgerock Lake Badge Qualifier. Oh, I should have broken the news that there's going to be a Ridgerock Lake Badge Qualifier first. I was just so excited for you. Anyways, it's your chance to earn a bronze badge. I think you got a great shot at it. The course still isn't ready for a regular tourney, but the Golf Association has officially recognized XC Golf for badge qualifiers. Great news! Head to the desk for more info. Alright. Time for the qualifiers. Looks like you qualified for the qualifiers, so to speak. Well done. It's great that XC Golf is being recognized for badge qualifiers now, but it sounds like they need till tomorrow to get it set up. You're welcome to rest up here if you're ready. Just go through that door. If you want to try another three-hole practice session, come back and talk to me. Alright, rest up until tomorrow. Today's the badge qualifier. Show us all you got. Alright. Yep. Alright, 40 strokes or fewer. Okay, let's do it.
Ready? Go!
Come on, go up! Ow. Darn it! Alright, restart from the first hole.
Ready? Go!
Right, standard spin. Got it. Uh-oh. Restart.
Ready? Go! Nice shot.
It's definitely gonna be tough doing all nine.
Ready? Go!
In 40 strokes or less. once again. Got it. All right. It's just I'm not so good used to being able to play on these courses yet. That's why I'm getting all mixed up. Get out of there. Hey.
I'm just gonna go back to adventure. Alright. But this is where we're gonna end it, and then the next part, we're gonna be doing the qualifications round in our second tournament. But, like always, if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, smash the subscribe button for more content in the future, just like this. And make sure to click that notification bell down below for my latest videos and updates. And make sure to head over to Patreon to help support my college classes to help me continue the channel. But yeah, I'm Princess Swordheart the Gamer Queen, and I'm signing off.